Postman Pat, Postman Pat, and his black and white cat. Early in the morning, just as day is dawning, he picks up all the post bags in his van. Postman Pat, Postman Pat, Postman Pat, and his black and white cat. All the birds are singing, and the day is just beginning. Pat feels he's a really happy man. Everybody knows his bright red van. All his friends will smile as he waves to greet them. Maybe you can never be sure, there'll be knock, ring, letters through your door. Postman Pat, Postman Pat, Postman Pat, and his black and white cat. Early in the morning, just as day is dawning, he picks up all the post bags in his van. Postman Pat, Postman Pat, Postman Pat, and his black and white cat. All the birds are singing, and the day is just beginning. Pat feels he's a really happy man.
Not ignore. Sam is the hero next door. Is everything all right in here?
Yes, ma'am.
Thank you.
his head to his toes and his shining nose to his great big ears that flop. He's a friend of mine, come rain or shine, that's Mop. Now how about that? There's a friendly cat who could send my mind skew if troubles I've had him, but I love the little madam called Smith. Mop and Smith, they are two of a kind. There's no doubt at all, they're best of friends. Mop and Smith, now then you'd never find so much fun right under the sun. Adventure time for everyone. Mop and Smith, there's no buts, no ifs about it. Mop and Smith, they're two of a kind. Smith goes stalking as we go walking, no time to sit and stop. My, but they're such a cheeky pair, Smith and Mop. When the walking's done, they've had their fun, but they're still fast asleep. So I paint scenes of all their dreams, a picture you can keep. Mop and Smith, they are two of a kind. There's no doubt at all, they're best of friends. Mop and Smith, now then you'd never find so much fun right under the sun. Adventure time for everyone. Mop and Smith, there's no buts, no ifs about it. Mop and Smith, they're two of a kind. Fun right under the sun, adventure time for everyone. Mop and Smith, there's no buts, no ifs about it. Mop and Smith are two of a kind, they're two of a kind.
There's such a lot of mystery surrounding Nessie's home. But if you got a secret thistle whistle, you might spot a Nessie of your own. Mac Two blows on his bagpipes, while Elspeth and Angus watch those notes go floating across the waves. Ferocious Ness appears at once and grabs a note or two for lunch. And the whole of the family Ness is not too far behind. Sporty Ness leaps over him, turns upside down, back in, and the beautiful loveliness shows she's the kissing kind. Eyewitness comes up for air and taking notes without a care. Returns with a bash and a crash and a splash to the family nest.
Family nest.
There's such a lot of mystery surrounding Ness's home. But if you got a secret thistle whistle, you might spot a Nessie of your own. Mac Tooth blows on his bagpipes, while Elspeth and Angus watch those notes go floating across the waves. Ferociousness appears if once and grabs a note or two for lunch, and the whole of the family nest is not too far behind. Sportiness leaps over him, turns upside down and dives back in, and the beautiful loveliness shows she's the gayest and kind. Time with Ness comes up for air, and taking notes without a care, returns with a bash and a crash and a splash to the family nest. Ferociousness appears if once he grabs a note or two for lunch, and the whole of the family nest is not too far behind. Fortiness leaps over him, turns upside down, then dives back in, and the beautiful loveliness shows she's the gayest and kind. Eyewitness comes up for air, and taking notes without a care, returns with a bash and a crash and a splash to the family nest. Returns with a bash.
Around the world, we'll find a party. Turn the goods out, we can depend upon you.